Here's my list of the top 12 plugins I currently use based on their purpose. Number 1, filter out comment spam. Akismet is a free plugin that is installed by default on all WordPress sites. It automatically filters out your comment and trackback spam. Number 2, reward commenters. Comment Love is a plugin that rewards readers by automatically placing a link to their last blog post at the end of their comment. Number 3, secure your site. The Better WordPress Security plugin protects your WordPress installation from attackers and reinforces standard WordPress security by hiding all the vital areas of your site. Number 4, social media sharing. The ShareHolic plugin makes it easy for visitors to share your content with their friends. It places social sharing buttons along the bottom of each post. Number 5, monitor site statistics. The JetPack plugin creates a graphical display of your site statistics at the top of your admin window for easy and immediate viewing. Number 6, redirect affiliate links. The Redirection plugin enables you to track affiliate links within your posts and make them look pretty and easy to spell and remember. Number 7, capture contact information. The contact form plugin enables site visitors to easily get in touch with you. Number 8, build a list of subscribers. The Subscribers Magnet plugin enables you to double or triple the number of subscribers to your blog without getting any additional traffic. You can place it at the top, sidebar, or bottom of your blog, or even as a pop-in. Number 9, increase site speed. Site speed is one of Google's main ranking factors. The W3 Total Cache plugin improves your site's visitors' experience by increasing server performance and reducing load times. Number 10, Google XML Sitemap. The Google XML Sitemaps generator helps your blog get indexed by the major search engines, and it helps web crawlers to discover pages from links within your site. Number 11, optimize WordPress default ping services. WordPress automatically pings your blog whenever you add a new post, but it also pings whenever you edit and update any existing post. The MaxBlog Press Ping Optimizer corrects WordPress's pinging system. And number 12, backup your WordPress files. The WordPress Backup plugin creates backups of your core WordPress tables, as well as other tables of your choice in the same database.
And now I'd like to invite you to download my free report, 21 Ways to Promote Your Blog Post That You Probably Wish You Knew, a step-by-step guide. Click the box above or visit the link in the description below this video.